Good afternoon, Olga. Could you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Olga Fornin. I'm from St. Petersburg, Russia, and here I'm an ambassador honorarium for Eastern Europe, CIS, and Russia. I'm 21 years old.
Okay, so you're the Russian ambassador. And what did you do so far for Seliger, and what are your impressions?
So it's the third time at Seliger, and at first I supposed to meet a lot of international participants and as well to have more communication between Russians and to help these participants to get as more knowledge, as more impressions from this event.
What do you expect from the future of Seliger and your work with the Russian participants?
So I work with Russian participants and support them to be really a global part of this unique event and unique community. I hope them to enjoy this time, really.
And if you could tell them just one message or one quick word, what would that be? What do you want to tell your participants?
Just be yourself, attend all classes and get as more as you can.
Okay, thank you, Olga.
Thank you.